Only those who...
Hi. That might have been a mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Dishonored 2. Episode 1. Bit of failure on my part of not being able to play games. I'm hoping this time it'll be a lot better. I've forgotten the name of the ship, but there's a big barrel of rum. It's empty. Whoa! Yes, and we've still got the same broken taps. Someone called a plumber? Bloody hell. I'm still astonished at how beautiful this game is. This is not even on max settings. Anyway, enough of me ranting and raving over how beautiful this game is. So I'm asleep. Door is blocked. Oh.
I remember this endless cold.
Oh. Oh, are we about to meet the outsider? I'm speechless as always. This is astonishing.
Where are you? You might as well show yourself.
Corvo, old friend. Do I even have to say it? You've lost another Empress. Delilah was born a pawn, but now she's got the throne. 15 years ago, the assassin Dao could have warned you about her if you'd bothered to ask. But you were too busy for questions. Times have changed, Corvo. And you haven't been watching the dark corners of the world. Maybe living in a palace has made you soft. What happens when you push a man farther than he ever thought he could go?
Oh.
Does he snap? And what happens when he tries to go home? Maybe you'll finally learn what it feels like to kill an empress. Dao could have told you about that, too.
Wow. Oh wow, received the mark of the why would you reject it? No powers mode. I need as much help as I can get.
I felt this so long ago. The void. It was still there all along. Never thought I'd be here again.
Neither did I. I genuinely thought this was going to be a game that would never exist.
Feels as good as I remember.
I think he's addicted to the powers. Oh, I remember this.
Now
oh.
I'm going to save my daughter and win back her throne.
This game is really becoming what I want it to be now. Oh, he failed again. That was freaky. Does that not reach then? It doesn't reach. Oh. Oh, who the... Oh, God. Oh, man. Oof. What is this? This is Trump's healthcare. That's what this is. This is Trump's healthcare. I shouldn't be talking about politics. It's not a good thing. Cross the floating island. What is it? Oh, these shrines. Shrine.
Here before.
Oh, the heart.
I know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Jessamine, If all I can hear are the last echoes of your voice, that's enough.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Okay, so in the last game, I didn't even realize that was her heart.
There are no stars in the sky here. There is no sky.
Oh, that's deep. Oh, no, not that way. I'm lost again. Two empresses. Hang on, two? The one who's just... Okay, I'm confused now, because one was... the one who's just taken over the throne. The other was... who? Corvo was here, so that's... Oh god! Yes, she was. Okay. What is that? It's whatever her name is.
Who is Delilah, really? Jessamine's sister? Bearing the outsider's mark.
So who do we have? We have a woman, a gentleman who seems to be upper class. A military man. Who doesn't... well, and who is this? A messenger, an assassin? Many questions. Wrong button.
There's no one quite like Delilah. I watched her pull herself up from blood and filth until she was in a position to steal from the wisest scholars in the Empire. Survival and ambition. Art and magic, with a cunning that makes fawning sycophants of those around her, all of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game. She took all the abuse the world could deal out, and now she has a crown. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
What?
Maybe I got lazy. Fell asleep at my post. Somehow, everything I love is at risk. Again. Last time I saw Karnaca, I was just 18, boarding a ship bound for Dunwall. It was dawn, and I'd been up all night dancing, three sheets to the wind. I was puffed up with the old Duke's favor, and I thought I was the greatest swordsman the Isles had ever known. For over three decades, I've lived in a palace, watching over the people I love. I've had an empress die in my arms and raised another from birth. Who would have thought I'd come back home, the most wanted man in the Isles, following the trail of a monstrous killer? What would that 18-year-old think of me now?
Oh, well, there's wind turbines. There's wind turbines in a steampunk. This is really cool. Am I back in the real world? A little boat. Heart.
Push out into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a if you ally.
Oh. Crossbow. Second favorite weapon after the sword. First things first, where's the engine room? Because that's where I want to go. Oh wow. So what is this engine? This is a... oh wow. Well, we're stationary. That's beautiful. That's absolutely beautiful. Oh, sorry, I'll get on with the game. Okay, so we're after a rune. Damn, some of this stuff is really deep. That's a toilet. Hello.
You're up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
Ah, so this must be like the hub world of the old... the old game was the pub. I can't remember the name of the pub. Oh, what the hell was the name of that pub? I'm an Englishman, I should better remember the name. Pubs? I want to get to this rune though. How do I get to this rune? How do I... no, not that way. Hello.
We've been en route for 2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is alright. Wherever he is.
Wow. Okie dokie. So where is this rune?
There will come a time when we must part. I only tell you this.
The jewel of the south. My homeland.
He was born here. Well, into the sea we go. My other question is, can I just literally swim to the city from here? It's right there, why can't I get to it? Oh. Oh, don't die. I'm going to die, 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 I'm going to die again. No, 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 no. Oh my dear god, I'm terrible at this. Oh, the bloody fish. Get out the fucking... oh, bloody Enora.
Maybe you should become hard someday. Remember that I know exactly who you are. And that I treasure you.
Just want to point out, he's literally holding the heart of his wife right now. Or his lover. I don't know if they did get married. Hello, forgotten the name.
Alright, you've explained part of it. What were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn you.
There were reports about tensions rising. Corruption, street violence. It's the sort of thing that happens, and usually the local authorities resolve it.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer was a solarium years ago. I'll get inside and eliminate the Crown Killer. Maybe the alchemist will cooperate, maybe she won't. Either way, I'll try to figure out what happened to Sokolov too.
I would say good luck, but I don't think you want my luck. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around.
I don't want your luck. Are you really unlucky?
To the shore when you're ready.
Mortimer Ramsay, the entitled son of entitled parents. The Duke's coup relied on a weasel like you.
So he's the guy locked away.
Before I leave, Sir Konos, Duke Luca Abel and I are going to meet face to face, and he'll pay for all this.
So over here we got... Oh, wow. Okay, let's just get on with this then, shall we? Where am I going? Where am I going? I've just forgotten what she said. What did she say? Objectives. Oh, I've got a border. Oh, there's so much to remember. Okay, so we have got a marker. I know there's an easier way to get up, but this is better. Am I crouching? Yes, I was crouching.
I wonder if you remember me as I was. Sometimes I think of those days. Do you?
Ah, okay. So instead of having... I can't remember the gentleman's name.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
We're ready to go.
Ready. The old city must have changed a lot.
Off we go then.
One more time, old friend.
I'd take you to Ademeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
I remember the old Duke Theodanus. He was a good man.
Watch yourself on the way to Ademeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
What?
I can take care of myself.
This is a good spot.
Yes, yes,
right. Ademeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia, she'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Ademeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
So we're not questioning the blood pouring. Quite literally pouring out of the drains.
Welcome to Karnaca, stranger. No need to cover your face. There's not much dust from the mines down here at the docks.
The mines? What are they mining, blood?
What ship is that out there? You know the skipper?
I told her once, I told her a thousand times.
That's Ademeyer in the distance.
Which way?
Let's give it a day or two. If she's still there, I can...
There's so much going on, and there's... Oh, it's fish blood. There's so much going on. Oh, the frames keep dropping. This is a problem. Well, I'm genuinely speechless. Speechless.
Now we're all on edge.
There's a market shop.
There's
political assassinations conducted in the name of the former Empress Emily Caldwin and carried out by the former royal protector Corvo Epano. The Grand Sirkonan Guard will be stopping and questioning all foreigners.
Right, let's go to the black market. I was just listening to the audio. Not the greatest thing you want to walk in on, is it?
Hard times under the Duke and his grand guard. A man has to be ready for anything.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Oh.
Welcome. Your face is no concern of mine.
Good. So we got for sale. Upgrades. Well, upgrade straight away.
I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
Accuracy, range.
Why you cover your face is not my affair.
But accuracy straight away.
I'll take that deal.
And I want as many. Wow.
Glad we could do business.
Aww. What else has he got? Normal darts, explosive. I never ever used the explosive things.
Enjoy the air here.
That's
I for one ain't selling fermented shark.
Fermented shark. Lovely. And rune. Okay, I need some more money.
I shouldn't deal with strangers.
You're in the black market. You deal with strangers all the time. So am I now just free to roam the world? In that case, this is going to be a long game. Which is a good thing.
Fellow Circonans, let us rejoice at the crowning of our new Empress Delilah Caldwin the First, and the imminent arrival of Luca Abel.
Oh, this is just so much going on. There is so much going on. Oh. Oh, okay, this is just
a
to remind
man again. Welcome home.
Please, you gave me no choice.
Oh wow, there is crap everywhere.
Who speaks for them?
Okie dokie, let's get high first.
This is how we get rid of snitches. If anyone asks, he just ran through it.
Yeah, we couldn't stop him.
Someone die here. Nope, I've been seen.
Come here and fight, coward!
No, I can't even get past the railing. No, I'm gonna hide here. Did you? Wow, you're an idiot.
Come out, wherever you are.
So how can I Is that a picture of the outsider?
Dig deep, brother.
Brother, is this some sort of religious cult? Overseer, hang on, what? Okay. Ah, runes. Oh, I'm tripping out.
Karnaca was a lovely city once, before the Duke began choking the life out of the place, before the Crown Killer started painting the walls red. Now you're here, and I have to wonder whether you're going to give it that final nudge, or pull it back from the edge. We've both seen cities go bad before. Vermin, blood, and betrayal. It's happening again. I hope you're ready.
So what powers can we get in this? Blink. Also, Blink now has a lot more stuff. Throwing Mr. Ground by attacking just for just to end the blinks. Okay. Possession, dark vision. Yes. It's always handy to know what people are doing. I got 3 runes. What else have we got? Slow time. Throw objects faster. Increase your health and resistance, please. Anything for 1 rune? Reflexes. Increase your jump height. That's 2 to 1. What's this? Bone charms. No. Okay. I think. Yep, that's all we can do for now. Oh no, bone charms. Hang on. Oh, I'm missing the powers. I want to go. Hang on. Buttons! That. That one. Is that the right one? I didn't even read it. Oh. Oh, okay. Let's carry on. Pick up everything we can. I'm not sure what this set alarm does.
Move along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
What? Here? Listen, I only need to... Oh,
no, no, no!
Huh? What?
Hey, hang on. There's a... He was a blind drunk. Oh, hang on, that's not blind. Don't worry. Oh, his arm's gone, and he's got a sore throat again. What are these? Tripwires? Oh, hello.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
Oh, bloody hell. Well, add him to the pile. We're gonna run out of room. Oh, wow. Okie dokie. There's a lot going on in this game. I wonder what happened to that building. Yeah, I'm not sure. Let's go and find out. Oh, fucking bollocks! Yeah, so I'm really good at this game. Oh, hello. I want to get somewhere over there. I'm trying to just. I'm too busy trying to not die to talk. That's what. No, I want blink. What am I doing? I'm just going to sneak.
To avoid.
Yep. Ah, what the? Oh, I'm falling.
I wonder if the rumors are true about the Crown Killer. The Royal Protector, really?
No, you'll run. is this place? This is... Let's see what the boy just happened!
Hiding's a good option right now.
I know you're here somewhere. Can't have gone far.
What? Oh, I've had on the getting past this wall a lot. I'm too engrossed in this game to realize what I'm doing. Is there nowhere I can get up? Right there. Nope. Ah. Here we go. This would be doomy. Oh. Or not. Ah. Oh. Oh, lovely. I'm sorry, but...
This job is my lifeblood.
By the strictures. Isn't he the man on the posters?
It's gonna be high chaos.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, apparently down here.
Over your corpse,
blasphemer.
Your face, miscreant.
What did you just throw at me? Just... Oh, we've got no knees. He's headless. I'm dead.
Did you hear that?
Okie dokie. So, I gotta get past that light.
Be wary for the agents of the outsider.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneak.
Sometimes I wonder if it would let not the wanderer into your home, Enclave. Here in the city, for instance. Instead, they're made in a few locations.
A glittering thing. What
was
that?
I had to kill him because. Ah, oh, fuck.
By the strictures!
By the strictures!
Keep trying!
No!
So, who are these guys? I got no idea, but. I'm gonna get better at this. It's a matter of about 6 months probably. It's gonna take a while.
Here in the city.
Ah, that's alright.
They're made in a few locations, kept from us, and shipped out. It seems dangerous.
Far worse to have the knowledge of construction materials scattered across the aisles. The metals used to make the devices are unusually rare. The techniques applied by anyone who are most faithful to resolute overseers.
Hey, who is this? You're not going anywhere!
I need to... I think someone's on fire. But, I just had a thought. Why am I not using the crossbow? That was what I used to use in the last one. I used to use nothing but the crossbow.
Far worse to have the knowledge of construction materials scattered across the aisles. The metals used to make the devices are unusually...
Vice Overseer Liam Byrne.
How many do you... there we go. That wasn't so hard, was it? Someone's still talking. Come on, there should be more stuff in here to nick than this. Hang on, there's a vault. And there's a combination. What are the odds he's left it open? No, I'm not going to spend the time and try and find the combination. I have a limited recording time. I unfortunately can't play games for hours on end. Such a weird title, right? Oh, for God's sake.
And to the Abbey of the Everyman.
Ah.
Princes and queens.
Wrong button. Okie dokie, let's go to this balcony. Go up. Ha. I need to get higher. Ah, this is good.
And we will act. Smoke will billow. Fires will.
Can I get up there?
Dunwall Tower. And at the end of it all, the Abbey stands.
I need blink two. Can I now backtrack around? No, I need to get through the wall of light somehow, or around the wall of light.
Only those who.
Hi.
What's going on?
That might have been a mistake. Oh. Okay, this is not going well at all. I'm going to call it the episode here. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you all next time.